Next, we're going to talk about how to utilize the widget feature of your smart interactive display. You're going to select this button here and then choose an interactive widget to add to your whiteboard. These are interactive and can be used as you see fit. Something worth noting, if you add a widget to the home screen, it will stay on your home screen until you delete it. This is nice because you can keep a timer as you toggle through the different features of your smart interactive display.